Well, classic cars are revving through central New York for Syracuse Nationals. One special roadster made in East Syracuse will be raffled off for less than $11 a ticket. News Channel 9's Julia LeBlanc introduces us to the young team under the hood.
More than 8,000 vintage cars rolling into the state fairgrounds this weekend. But only this Cobra replica was built by the hands of 90 high school students.
Just a whole bunch of nuts and bolts went into the car. It's a lot of work.
It's all part of the Automotive Technology program. Every summer, students choose a car they'd like to build. They start with nothing more than a kit car. When school starts, the work begins. The experience is priceless. But the finished product means more to these young mechanics than anyone may ever know.
Usually people stop in their tracks and they say, well, wait a minute, high school students built this car? That is amazing. Followed by, I wish we had this kind of a program when I was in school.
A program ESM junior Alyssa Snyder is proud to be a part of. She's pursuing a career in this field, hoping to fill her grandfather's shoes.
When I got older, I understood what was going on. I was able to help him with cars, and it's just a lot of fun. My grandfather passed, but, you know, I still carry on the fun.
An important part to the learning process at the Spartan Garage.
I see students engaging with the public, talking about their experience in high school. It's a positive experience in high school. I think we need to see more of that.
And once the final coat of paint dries up.
And it's a big accomplishment to look at the end of the year and just see how well we did.